And big news concerning the Obama Presidential Library. Sources close to the project tell CBS2 and CBS News that Jackson Park has been chosen as the official site.
Tiger Woods revealed that a personal call from President Obama got him involved in a golf course redesign project on Chicago's South Side.
Critics compare it to Mayor Daley's bulldozing of Meigs Field.
We have a chance of giving the community something, I think, pretty neat.
Somebody's not being truthful to the public.
I believe the city has misrepresented the facts.
It's not just a single building, but it's more like a campus.
And the growth of our community
will cost $174 million.
We've got a lot of excitement about this project.
Long overdue and much needed.
I would imagine something like this could sort of be a catalyst for other things.
What we want this to be is the premier institution. That's our goal.
This is where black people play golf.
Cheeseburgers, hamburgers, fries, and Coke. And then we played golf all afternoon.
I was wandering around and this lady just came up to me and said, "You look like a golfer. You look like you need to play with us."
I have come to play golf at Jackson Park on the bus.
I don't know if I'm at liberty to say the story that I have.
You heard of the Chitlin' Circuit, right?
Otis Love, Henry Davis, Taylor Sale.
Burglar Bar, Bake the Cakes.
South Shore Country Club wasn't part of the park district. It was a place that we could not go.
Young white, young men holler out, "You niggers go home."
That actually happened, you know, on the course of all places.
I have seen the complexion change.
A more than 100-year-old course that hasn't really been touched.
Since I'm black, it might be even bigger than Jack Nicklaus. I might be even bigger than him, to the blacks.
I'll be glad to fight for all of them.
And if you're using the technique that is working for you, don't change it.
We at least have two junior championships under our belts here each.
If you build it, they will come.
The culture needs to remain at Jackson Park.
The community needs to remain at Jackson Park.
Diversity needs to remain at Jackson Park.
I would like to see sand in the sand traps, first of all.
Any of us, I don't care if you're white, black, brown, or from the boogie down.
Let's not forget the roots of Jackson Park. I